Welcome! Today I'm gonna show you how to use your Seedbox or any other server with shell access to surf the net and hide your identity. It's actually pretty easy but hard to explain. That's why I make a video. Okay, you need a shell client like PuTTY and some browser with Socks5 support. Firefox will do the job pretty good since it has many add-ons. Okay, load your server or enter your data manually. Click here on SSH, tunnels. Enter the port you want the proxy on. Anything over 80 will work, but I would choose something over 1000. I take 1000 itself. Click here on dynamic, and here on automatic. Click add. Okay. Go back to session. You can save the session so you don't need to enter this port numbers every time. Just click save. Maybe you need to enter here a name. Now click open. It doesn't matter if you log in via root or any other account. It just needs to be a shell account. Okay, enter your password. Hide the PuTTY window, open Firefox, you can use a nice add-on to connect with the proxy. It's called Foxy Proxy. The link is in the tweet. Double click here, click new proxy. It's German on my PC since my Windows is German, but should not matter. Enter the IP address. You can also use localhost, but it doesn't matter. Enter your chosen port. Click Socks proxy, Socks5. Go back here, enter a name for it, proxy. Click OK. Click close. Okay, activate the proxy. Go to some IP check websites. As you can see, it shows my IP address from the Seedbox, not my real address. If I deactivate the proxy, take some time, then you can see my real address. That's just another proxy, I won't show you my real address. Okay, I hope this has helped you to surf with anonymity. Bye.